Haydan is in North Yemen, an area directly affected by the war that began over 2 years ago. Not far beyond the rubble left by the attack on the hospital 18 months ago is the town school. It too was bombed.
He's a malnourished child, 1 year old, with diarrhea, so gastroenteritis since 1 week.
A health system in a state of total collapse. The soaring cost of essential supplies. The people of Yemen are paying a very high price.
All the civilians that nowadays they don't know where to go because the hospitals are closed for many reasons, because there are no more money to pay the staff. It's difficult to find drugs inside the countries, and the health structure have been affected directly by the war, destroyed by the airstrike.
Since MSF's return, the hospital has an emergency room and maternity and pediatric units again. As a result of the conflict, over half of Yemen's medical facilities are no longer open. It's estimated that close to 15 million of the country's inhabitants are without access to the most basic medical care.